prophesy over a woman here who can shout three amen and jump up three times. God Almighty will find you out and locate you to bless you in this season of your time in the name of Jesus.
Amen. 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 Fire. Fire. Fire.
Thank you, Jesus. We are serving the Lord God miracle. I know. Yes, I know. I am serving the Lord of miracles. I know, yes, I know. The Lord spoke to me now. He said, there are three women here. There are three women listening to me under this voice and auction now. And two men. And he said, I should prophesy of all your life. He said, the beauty, the honor, the fame you have lost, he said, he will restore back to you in the name of Jesus.
Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. Fire.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
Is there anyone here this morning? Is there anyone under this auction and anointing that is still in doubt of the ability of God? Are you doubting God? Who is doubting God? Even Satan cannot doubt the ability, the efficacy, the existence, the presence of God. He cannot doubt it. Praise the Lord. He knows that there is power that is greater than his power. Who is Satan? Who is Satan? Praise the Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
Your name is higher above all the name. Your name is Jesus. Your name is Lord. Your name is higher above all the
name.
Your name. Jesus. What are the names of God for you to know? What are the names of God? What are the titles of God? God is Jehovah Overdue. God is what?
Jehovah Overdue.
God is I am that I am. God is invisible. God is what?
Invisible.
You can't see him, but you can feel him. God is immortal. Immortal. He does not die. He's eternal. He's what? He's eternal.
Eternal.
He's the only one who is what? Who is wise? Who give wisdom? God. Who give understanding? Who give counsel? God. It's God. I am not doubting the ability of God. So it's not something we should sit down or stand here and debate. It's so explicit. The narrative is so strict. Why should I be doubting God? He said, a fool say in his heart, there is no what? There is no God. If you say there is no God, it means you are a fool. It means what? You are a fool. You are a fool. Thank you, Lord. All power belongs to Jesus. All power belongs to Him. All power belongs to Jesus. All power belongs to Him. All power belongs to Jesus, belongs to God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I can hear something in my ear now. God is talking to me. He's whispering to me. He said, there is somebody here. He said, He will prove Himself in your life today in the name of Jesus.
Amen. Amen.
You want God to prove Himself in your life? You want God to prove Himself in your life? You will shout 10 powerful glory. 10 what?
Powerful glory.
Please, it is a sin to stand on a spot. You walk around as you are shouting glory. You walk around as you are shouting glory. Shall we go now? Glory, 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 glory. As many that shouted glory, your glory is already shining in the name of Jesus.
Amen. Jesus be fire.
Please, I don't like the way we shout amen. Amen, 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 in Jesus' name, fire. That is what the host of heaven approves. When I come into your presence, I'm so happy. When I come into your presence, I'm so glad. In your presence, there is anointing.
And the Spirit moves around me. In your presence, anointing, praise the Lord.
In the presence of God, anointing is broken. Yoke are broken by the reason of the anointing. Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
When I come into your presence, I'm so happy.
I'm so happy.
When I come into your presence, I'm so glad.
I'm so glad. In your presence, there is anointing, and the Spirit moves around me. In your presence, praise you.
I want to pray for 5 people here now. If it is truth, that is God that makes heaven, that makes the earth. If it is what? If it is the truth. That God truly created heaven and the earth and founded it upon waters. I prophesy, I decree into your life, every battle you are going through now ends in Jesus' name.
Amen, amen, amen. Jesus' name, fire.
Thank God for the women. I'm hearing your voice. Hearing the voice of women, you are blessed in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You know, in the ministry of Jesus, women are more celebrated. Do you know why? Do you know why?
No, sir.
Women without sin, they believe.
Yes.
Without sin, they believe. And their hearts are so fragile.
Yes. Yes.
They are not like men who are hardened. Where women will be praising God, where women will be rejoicing, men will be thinking of provision, the mundane thing, unnecessary things. You are in the presence of God, you are absent-minded. Oluwadara, Oluwadara, Odara Simi. Oluwadara, Oluwadara, Odara Simi.
Odara
Simi.
Odara Simi.
Odara Simi.
Odara
Simi. I turn to men now, shout hallelujah. Holy men, holy men, holy men. Men, shout hallelujah. Men, shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
He's not where he's supposed to be. He's the one I'm looking for. Just roaming about. It's not where it's supposed to be. Anami soro. Esheunwo. Emi mi soro. Esheunwo. Ola mi asoro. Oh. Ijile ninu ijile.
Esheunwo.
Open your mouth and shout, my God.
My life is available.
Show me the mystery things.
Show me all the hidden things about my life.
Oh yeah, pray.
In the name of Jesus, oh Lord. My life is available, Lord.
Oh my God.
In my life, in the name of Jesus. Show me, oh Lord. Show me, oh Lord.
Refit
to me, Lord. Refit to me, Lord. Refit to me, Lord. Every hidden thing about my life, about my children. Father, refit to me. 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 Lord, refit to me.
All the hidden things about my life, all I need to know about my life, about my children.
Father, refit to me. Lord, refit to me. Daddy, refit to me. Father, refit to me. In the name of Jesus. What do I feel, man? I share a year, man.
Amen. Jesus.
Tell your neighbor, are you alive today? Are you awakened now? Because some of us, we are just waking from our slumbering. Praise the Lord. In the book of Deuteronomy chapter 29, verse 29, it said, the hidden things belongs to God, and those who are revealed belongs to men for their posterity. Praise the Lord. I'm speaking to somebody here. Whatsoever that is hidden from you, whatsoever that is hidden from you, about to frustrate your life, mighty God will arise on his throne and terminate them in the name of Jesus.
Amen. 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 Jesus' name. Fire.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus. Are you ready to pray now? Every gang up against me, against my family, to frustrate me, before the end of this year, hear the word of the Lord. I frustrate you. Praise the Lord. We had a terrible news, I think about 2 days ago. Terrible news. A wife, a husband, the husband is about 42 years, the wife is about 39. Praise the Lord. As young as they were, they've had four children, and they ate a dinner and never to wake up again. God, a complete family, bubbling with hopes, expectation, and aspiration. They would have thought, they would have seen the end of November or December or end of this year. Four children, the wife and the husband. They went away. Who must have done that? Who must have done that?
Enemies.
Who must have done that? A callous man or a callous woman. Who doesn't want to see them? I don't know. Who hated you with passion? Who hated me with passion? Who doesn't want to see me? I prophesy they will not see the end of today in the name of Jesus.
Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. Fire.
Are you ready to pray? Please, it can happen to anybody. That is why we are praying. I saw some people. My children were telling me, they said they saw some people. They saw a particular person hanging out with his children on WhatsApp or Facebook yesterday. And they were asking me, they said, sir, they said, how many children does that man have? I said, I don't know. Praise the Lord. I don't what? Even I've not used my tongue to count all my teeth. Instead of counting another person's children, those of you who are displaying your children on WhatsApp, go on. Go on. You are pregnant. You carry the pregnancy. Come WhatsApp, Facebook. You will show your tummy. Go on. Those who get back to imbecile, do you know how it comes? Those who have stay back, do you know how it comes? Put your children. You are hanging out. Mash on. You are eating. I was telling some of my children in those days, they eat chicken in their house. They put it, they snap it. They show the whole world. They went as far as snapping their freezer. What they have in the fridge to send to their friends. Can you imagine? You went to tantalize on your Facebook, Abby, Mr. Biggs. You are showing what they presented before you. Move on. Ride on. Ride on. You may not know. Please. Be mindful of this. There is always an enemy attached to you. There is what? Always a spies. A spies. Either from a demonic world attached to you to monitor. Sometimes ago, I had a revelation. Somebody confessed that it would turn to Omonile
Ogeko.
What gecko? and hide in their flower pots to hear what the families are saying in the house. I shocked. I was at Aushi. You get me? Omonile, why the Omonile? Why hide in the flower pots to hear what you and your husband is saying? Are you getting me? Somebody can connect through somebody very close to you in the house and be monitoring you. Eh? The camera is already programmed to that woman or to that man or to that lady living with you. And they are using it to what? To beam you. Like I'm doing now, I'm on the altar here. Everybody is hearing me. The whole world is hearing me. The whole world is hearing me. You get my point? But I pray today, every frustrator, assigned, ordained, orchestrated, assigned, ordained, orchestrated against you and your family shall be frustrated in the name of Jesus.
Amen, 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 Jesus name, fire.
Are you ready to pray?
Yes, sir.
Father, in your hot anger.
Hot anger.
Father, in your 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 hot anger.
Arise.
Arise.
And frustrate.
And frustrate.
Everyone.
Everyone.
Anyone.
Anyone.
Assign. To frustrate me.
To frustrate me.
To frustrate my family.
In the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. Arise in your anger. Arise in your hot anger. And frustrate any man or woman. Any personality. Assign to frustrate my life, to frustrate my glory, to frustrate my children, to frustrate my husband, to frustrate this calling. Lord, in the name of Jesus, arise, O Lord, in your hot anger and frustrate them, 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 any man or woman, any personality from my father's side, from my mother's side, from my in-law's side, assign a ring,
assign
to frustrate my life, to frustrate my glory. To frustrate
you.
My children, to frustrate my marriage. Oh yeah, I frustrate you in the name of Jesus. I frustrate you in the name of Jesus. Father, with your out anger, frustrate them, O Lord. 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 In your hot anger, love frustrate them. Love frustrate them. Love frustrate them. Love frustrate them. In the name of Jesus, that they frustrate them. In the name of Jesus, love frustrate them. In your hot anger,
thank you, Lord.
Frustrate any man or woman. Assigned to frustrate
them. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen. 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 Jesus' name, fire.
God said, I should repeat that prayer. Hope that instrumentalist is there. He should be giving me instrument. I need it. It ginger me. Don't go on a woo. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
God tells me, he said, some people have not prayed that prayer. He said, some people have not what?
Not prayed.
Look at me. 4 or 5 days ago, a young girl of 31, 32 years took an Uber and was going on the Tall Mainland Bridge. As suddenly he asked the Uber man to stop. The Uber man stopped. He opened the door on our own side and he jumped into life. He jumped into where? What is that?
Frustration.
What is that?
Frustration.
Stress. What is that?
Stress.
Hopelessness. And when you look at the traces of that lady, they said she was just promoted. She was just promoted. Many accolades were poor, communion were poor on her. But look at it. It may be somebody who does not want her to leave. You get me? For every cause, there must be a root. There must be what? A root. I want us to pray. I want us to pray. Every root to what I'm going through now.
To what I'm going through now.
Every foundation to what I'm going through now.
Every foundation to what I'm going through now.
Praise the Lord. For everything, there must be a what? A source. Every source to what I'm going through now. Hear the word of the Lord. Collapse, shatter, and expire. That is the way you pray that prayer. Collapse, shatter, and what? Expire. Thank you, Jesus. Mi o ma di to fi fẹ́ràn mi. Mi o ma di to fi fẹ́ràn mi. Mi o mo o.
Mi o mo o. Mi o mo o. Mo ṣari pe Jesu fẹ́ràn mi.
Please listen to me. No matter what you are going through, don't think the best option is to what? Is to kill, to take away your life. Don't what? Don't think the best option is to kill, to take away your life. Are you getting me? Be saying to yourself, there is hope. There is what? There is hope. There is hope. There is hope. There is hope for me. Look at me here. Look at, I can bet you my life by December will be better far off than where it was today.
My life by December will be better off than where it is today in Jesus.
I can say it boldly.
I can say it boldly. I
know. Every day. My life is what? It's improving every day. My life is what? Please don't expect me to do what I'm doing yesteryears. That is why our Sunday school on Sunday will be the moving glory. The moving what? God is a moving glory. Everybody must be moving. You must be moving. You must be improving. I must be improving. Praise the Lord. Very soon you will see my addicted fashion.
My addicted fashion.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Thank God for the engineer that is beaming us live. Today now we are using our camera. We are using laptop. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I pray for you. Anywhere, whichever sources, whichever foundation is plaguing, troubling your life today, will fizzle out in the name of Jesus.
Amen, amen, amen. Jesus' name, fire.
Shout, say, all ye foundation.
All ye foundation.
All ye sources.
All ye sources.
All ye rules.
All ye rules.
To my problem.
To my problem.
To my affliction.
To my affliction.
Hear the word of the Lord.
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 Die in natural death.
Die in natural death.
Die in natural death.
In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Every root of my problem. Every source of my problem. We are here the word of the Lord. Die by fire.
dry up by fire, dry up by fire, dry up by fire. Every foundation of my problem, every root of my problem, every source of my problem, hear the word of the Lord. Dry up by fire, 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 dry up by fire. Every foundation of my problem, every source of my problem, every root of my problem, of my children's problem. Oh yeah, dry up by fire, dry up by fire, dry up by fire, dry up by fire, dry up by fire. In the name of Jesus, die in national day. In the name of Jesus, die in national day. In the name of Jesus, way down by fire, way down by fire, way down by fire, way down by fire. Dry up by fire, dry up by fire, dry up by fire. Source of my problem, source of my problem, root of my problem, foundation of my problem. Hear the word of the Lord. Dry up by fire, dry up by fire, dry up by fire, dry up by fire, dry up by fire. In the name of Jesus, dry up by fire.
Thank you, Lord.
In the name of Jesus, dry up by fire.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Fire.
When we come to Thursday program, it is never to be taken as Sunday school, no Bible study. Praise the Lord. It is purely revival and impartation time. It is what? And most of the time, when I invite men of God, ministers to come and minister here, I gave them a leverage to preach. To what? To preach. This church is known for sound doctrine. Sound doctrine. We teach undiluted word. We teach what? Undiluted words. Undiluted words. We don't miss word. Precepts upon precepts. Line upon lines, we outline and analyze the mind of God. Praise the Lord. If I'm to preach this morning, I will preach on God is able. I will define God, define ableness, his ability. Praise the Lord. I will define all the possibilities in him, all what he has done. But to me, that is not an issue. That is all. It's not an issue. By the grace of God, even if you are born yesterday or yesterday, you should know that there is somebody who created you. There is what? Somebody who created you. According to my Bible, and which I read from my youth, he made me to understand in Genesis chapter 1, verse 1 to 3, and thereabouts, that God is the creator of the heaven and the what? And the earth. So his ability is not in doubt. I have believed. God will give you courage to be here in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
He's able, abundantly able. water in the coconut is with a purpose. It would, it what? It carry grace. Our come and visit say coconut rice. Abi, ole mu, ole visionity. Our come lo fun adi agbon. Abi, what purpose? From today, your life will be purposeful in the name of Jesus.
Amen, 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 Jesus' name, fire.
You understand that prayer? Any time that you saw me, I'm not lost on the way. I'm not lost on the way. I'm not lost. It's what? That person is written off. Next. Kill him, what? Kill a fairy. And losodo lagbaja, which means that man, that woman is what? Is relevant. Is what? Is relevant. Hear the word of the Lord from my mouth. From today, your life will become relevant in the name of Jesus.
Amen. 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 Jesus, a fire.
Thank you, Lord. I just came parok for you. Let me tell you a lie. I want to tell you a lie. I'm on the altar. Number four. About to read in your four act, man. Oh, my Jenny.
Holy Jembe.
Eh?
No.
Holy Jembe.
Oh, sure. She can try it. She can try it. And the other, my Jembe. Eh? Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. I prophesy over your life.
I receive.
Enemies will not kill you before your time.
Amen. 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 Jesus need fire.
Thank you, Lord. It's meant for refining. It's meant for what? Refining. It's meant for resuscitation. It's meant for recovery. It's meant for restoration. It's meant for refiring. It's meant for reviving. I decree today, as you take it, everything that is dead in your life, receive breath now in the name of Jesus.
Amen. 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 Jesus, name fire.
Jesus. Oh yeah, I dark my yellow. Please, thou dwell for me. Jesus! You are worthy. Savior, thou art worthy. Say this, don't break it to extract the water. Punch one of the soft hole, one of the soft eye. Don't break it to extract the water. And only you, anywhere you are hearing me, don't say you love your daughter, you love your son, or you love your husband, you love your wife, and give him to drink. But after drinking all the water, you can give the rest to people to eat or yourself to eat. Thank you, Lord. Bring it, bring it. Hear me now. An everlasting covenant upon coconuts. Receive it now in the name of Jesus.
Amen. Amen. Jesus name fire.
O sibi afefe shefe. O dominu agmanu. O show aye ajaye ka o le jominu agmanu.
Lato.
Late ni lo. Aye oni jo e moma. Aye oni jo e moma.
Amen.
I decree restoration of glory back to you in the name of Jesus. Baba Papa, what a while. Baba Papa. I decree from today, as strong as the body of the coconut is, you will be stronger than your enemies.
Amen.
Enemies will not be able to crack you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You are looking for fruit of the womb. Connect now. Connect now.
Amen.
Connect now.
Amen.
This is the hour. This is the hour.
Amen.
This is the hour.
Amen.
This is the hour.
Amen.
Le
keteriye keba. Amen. Le keteriye keba. Le keteriye
keba. Le keteriye keba.
Le Aya Judah.
Lord, come and touch it.
Amen.
Breath upon it.
Amen.
Angels of this commission. Locate it. Coconut now.
Amen.
Locate it. Touch
Amen.
It. Touch it. Transform it.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. Oh yeah, take it. Eternal Rock of Ages.
Eternal Rock of Ages. I worship you. Eternal Rock of Ages. Eternal Rock of Ages, we worship you, I adore you, Eternal Rock of Ages.
Hear me, I prophesy as a prophet of God, whatsoever that enemy have deposited in your body, waiting to maim and to kill and to destroy you, today they are neutralized in the name of Jesus.
Amen. 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 Jesus name fire.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
I've never seen coconut water that is bitter. I have never seen it. I've never seen it. From today, bitterness is out of your life in the name of Jesus.
Amen. 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 Jesus name fire.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Daddy.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Father.
Blessing is coming.
Amen.
From the north.
Amen.
The south.
Amen.
The east.
Amen.
The west.
Amen.
Blessing is coming.
Amen.
Blessing is coming.
Amen.
Blessing is coming.
Amen.
unprecedented testimony
in the name of Jesus.
Miracles.
Amen.
Receive now in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Look what I'm hearing now. What I'm hearing now, there is somebody here. The key of your car is delivered to you now in the name of Jesus.
Amen. 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 Jesus,
I receive
fire.
Mine.
I receive.
It's been long. I've been waiting for you.
In the name of Jesus, I receive it.
My Jeep must come back. Yes. My Jeep must come back
in a big way.
In a big way. They had a rally at Jos. If you know how many people went there with private jets, with private shoot, chopper. Eh? Chopper. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Oju orude teye efo. Lai farakara. Temi oti pelu.
Ti pelu temi nbo.
Mo si ni space ni airport yen.
Mo si ni space ni airport.
We are going to build a church that is going to have airport.
Amen.
By the grace of God. That is the vision. That is the vision.
Yes,
I pray
sir.
You will be there.
Yes, sir. Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Will you be there when the Lord will come? Will you be ready when the Lord shall come? I will be ready. I will be there.
I will be ready. I will be ready when the Lord shall come.
I will be ready. I will be ready. I will be
ready when the Lord shall come.
I heard God now saying, this anniversary, God can use somebody here. God can use what?
Somebody here.
Only the decoration, only the decoration will cost us 170,000. You may ask, what do we want to decorate? Yes. Want to decorate the house of God. Want to beautify the house of God. Praise the Lord. 170. God can use somebody. God can what? Use somebody. If you look at the church now, we have been doing some touchings in the church. Praise the Lord. God is using some people. You must allow God to use you. Because the blessing is coming. And through which it will come, through channel which will come, is through your what? Your giving. If you don't give, it can't give you. If you are a stingy person, God cannot give you. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. We are spending almost 2.5 million. 2.5 million. God can do it. And that's why the team says, He's able, abundantly able, to deliver and to save. He's able, abundantly able, to deliver those who trust Him. I prophesy over somebody that God will use here. That God will use that is watching me. Almighty God will endow you with riches, with wealth, with prosperity in the name of Jesus.
Amen. 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 Jesus name fire.
If you want to give towards the work of God, the account number is there. The Shepherd Voice International Bible Church, Zenith Bank PLC. Account number 101-44-33-880. 101-44-33-880. You can send it there. Once the church receives it, we acknowledge it. We'll send thanks to you. We appreciate you. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Ayo ni da yiduro. Bring out your prophetic seed. Bring out your prophetic seed on your right hand. Your offering on your left hand. Your tithes on your right hand. Your prophetic seed on your right hand. Your tithes on your right hand. Your offering on your left hand. Thank you, Lord. Jesu, 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 Jesu. Lift it up, lift it up. Prophesy, prophesy. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. I feel great. As many who are willing, able, who are dropping it now, God said I should announce to you, your glory is shifting, is lifted, is moving in the name of Jesus.
Amen. 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 Jesus.
Where's the basket?
Jesus,
Jesus,
Jesus, Jesus, oh.
Jesus,
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 Jesus, oh.
Jesus,
Jesus, Jesus, oh. Jesus,
Jesus,
Ejagbe Jesu o Amama mumu eledumare Atabatubu eledumare Akagun kagun kagun ode orun Akagun kagun kagun ode orun Arubo ojo o
Blessed in the name of Jesus. Your seed will speak for you. Your offering will make way for you. Your tithe will open doors for you. In the name of Jesus. It is well with us. In the name of God the Father.